Hello everyone. Are you planning to get your business online but don't know where to start from? Don't worry, watch this video till the end to get more information about this. A website is a way to get your business online. It is just like a shop where you can sell your products and your services. Once you have decided to create a website, then there are three main decisions you have to make. First is choosing a domain name. A domain name is the name of the website, similarly to the name of an offline store, for example www.google.com. It is an example of domain name. Second option is choosing a hosting. A hosting is the storage space where the files of your website are stored. There are different types of hostings available and the user can get as per the requirements. Third is choosing a platform. There are two ways of creating a website. One option is coding based website and the second option is drag and drop platform. A drag and drop platform are easy to use as compared to coding based website. Follow our Instagram for such informative videos.